The Pittsburgh Steelers will beat the Miami Dolphins 27-10. The Steelers are going to thrash the Dolphins. They're going to run the ball down the Dolphins' throat, and then Rudolph, who I believe will be playing tonight, he'll be throwing the ball all over that Dolphins secondary. So the Steelers will dominate the Dolphins on offense. On defense, expect Pittsburgh to turn into Blitzburg. They're gonna blitz Fitzpatrick. They're gonna come from all angles and all sides. They're gonna hit him. There'll be a sack fest in Pittsburgh tonight. So expect Watt to get some sacks. Hayward's gonna come after him. Devin Bush is gonna come after him. Even Fitzpatrick. Minka Fitzpatrick will come after him and get some sacks too. And even an interception. I believe that's what's gonna happen. It's gonna be a long, hard, rough, painful day for the Miami Dolphins. As we know, the Steelers are trying to win. They still have a legitimate chance to make it to the playoffs. And they know in order for that to happen, they've got to beat teams like the Dolphins. The Dolphins, on the other hand, are trying to lose. So what they're trying to do is they're tanking because they want to solidify their chances of getting Tua from Alabama. So they want to get Tua Tagovailoa with the number one overall pick. So they're trying to lose. The Steelers are trying to win. So it's just going to go down tonight with the Steelers winning and the Dolphins losing. I expect Mike Tomlin to have the Steelers ready to go tonight. We know that Mike Tomlin is a great motivator of men. The Steelers are going to play fast. They're going to be physical. The Dolphins are not going to know what hit them. So Ryan Fitzpatrick will turn into Ryan Fitztragic. All that Ryan Fitzpatrick magic will be non-existent tonight. The Steelers are going to shut down the Dolphins' aerial assault. So Fitzpatrick will probably have maybe 200 yards passing tops. So the Steelers' defense will just neutralize that offensive attack. They got rid of their star running back, Drake. They just traded Drake away. So they don't have him. So the Steelers can not even worry about the running game. When it comes to the offense, the Steelers will just pound the ball. So expect James Conner to have 150 yards rushing. He'll probably carry the ball about 25 times, which is more than good enough. JuJu Smith-Schuster is going to have a big game today. Washington will have a good game today. And also Conner too, because Conner can catch the ball as well. So he'll run the ball for over 100 plus yards, 150 yards, and then he'll catch some passes as well. It's going to be a wonderful, beautiful game for the Steelers. I can't wait for it to go down. It's going to be great. The offense will have a great game. The defense will have a great game. The special teams will control the field. So it's going to be wonderful. If you're a Steelers fan like me, just sit back and enjoy the show. I know Roethlisberger is not playing. A lot of people are bummed out about that. I'm also bummed out about it as well. But hey, it's okay. Rudolph will probably play tonight and he'll do great things. We know that he can throw the ball. So I'm not worried about the passing game. And then the Steelers have always been a great running team. So I'm not concerned about them running the ball tonight. It's just going to be a great game for us, the Steelers. The Dolphins, not so much. It's going to be tough to watch. But hey, like I said, it looks like to me they're tanking. They're trying to go 0-16. And solidify their spot to get Tua. That's how it looks to me. The only problem with that is, well, a couple of problems, but one of the main problems is that the Bengals are also winless. So I don't know. They may end up getting Tua, but we'll see what happens there. But for the Steelers, they should be happy. They're gonna win this game. They're gonna continue winning, and then they'll be in the playoffs this season. Even with Roethlisberger being out with that elbow injury, the Steelers will make it to the postseason. So that's what's going to happen. And the season is looking good so far for the Steelers. It's going to continue to get better for them. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. You should definitely subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Just press the subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I'd greatly appreciate it. And plus, you wouldn't miss out on any future content that I post. So you should definitely subscribe. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you have a blessed, wonderful day.